this thing called love. I just can't handle it. This thing called love. I must get around to it. I ain't ready.
Spike, we're all ready. We have the one set of brackets.
Things before we start doing our landscape. First is perspective.
Cool,
so how the objects
move
in relation to
get all my bike, take so, a back seat, one, hitchhike, one, take a long, long one, ride on my motorbike until I'm ready.
Well,
these will be around.
Get hip,
get on my tracks, take
so
a back seat,
each time,
and take a long, long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready.
Reason we ain't gonna love, but you can perceive
this thing called love. I just can't handle it. This thing called love. I must get around to it. I ain't ready.
Something that would clash with the picture. So it should be something that is cohesive to the entire picture.
It belongs. Raise a little thing, come on.
color variation. So if we can all understand the importance of these four factors, we are ready to create our own landscape art. The break is over, so let's start again. All your canvases should be dry by now. It's already dry. So we're now ready to proceed to the second part of your background. You all have your cheat sheets. So the next part will be the mix the sap green and the thick pale blue. So this is the sap green and the pale blue. Pale cyan and blue. So regardless, kahit hindi na. So all you have to do is cover your entire canvas with these two paints. So you can mix the paint.
Which brush?
Use the big brush, the one that
I'm saying.
It's the entire canvas, the white brush. So wet first, and then don't let it drip too much. Cover the entire canvas with the mixture of the pale blue and the sap green.
I gotta be cool, relax, get hip, get on my tracks, take a back seat, hitchhike, and take a long.
So what will be the next step? Who will read the next step? Sal, can you read the next step?
Sure. Paint the first canvas in any direction with a clean white. Differing your atmosphere. It's not mixing white.
Okay. So you start painting the upper one third of your canvas with the white. Yeah, don't worry about the brush. Because we need the use. The one third?
Do we need to use color?
No, just approximately one third of it. The top part. Yeah. So any direction. And it may make sure that the greens and the blues will also show up. Look at Marianne's. Like that one. So if there's none, let's put you can put a little bit of the para may lalabas na ano, so it will show. Like hints of green and blue. Here's make sure nalalabas, because that will be the color of your sky.
Oh no, there's no green sky.
No, it should be.
It will come out.
It will come out. Look, put more blue on yours. Oh, kasi it should look like color is that? Like the color of the ocean? Yung ganun? Aquamarine. Parang aquamarine. That should... That's why we have to paint it while
while
it's still wet. Yeah. We'll have to paint over it. That's why I'm brushing you. Yep.
Get on my truck, take a back seat, hitchhike. Take a long, long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready. Raise a little pink of love.
The fourth part, which is the painting of the tiny impressions of trees, which will be the background. So the trees should look faint, not too bright. Because we are trying to... make an impression of distance, so they shouldn't be too bright.
Take a long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready. Raise a little thing called love.
Para makita
natin
mabuti.
Ah, ako
na lang. Hello, I just can't handle this thing. Hello, I must get around to it. I ain't ready. Raise a little thing called love. love. Praise a little thing called love.
You're done on your tiny trees, the impressions of tiny trees. The next step will be, can you read number five? Step number five.
Are we five now?
Yes.
We're
yeah. You're done with number four. You just it's just optional.
Do you want me to read?
Yes, please.
Which number?
Number five. Can you please read number five?
Use your imagination and have the right to grab the same light. Apply your knowledge and color variation. You may add a prompt to the piece on the background, and that's all.
that's how AC. Yeah. So you can use the dark color, the brown one. If you want, you can mix it with a little bit of the white or the yellow ochre, so it will be a little bit lighter. So,
but
don't make it too long kasi ano lang, it's just to show the impression that there are trees behind the ones that you will be painting.
So which brush are we using?
You're done with yours.
See this?
Anywhere, just like not too high. Just to show that there are trees behind the ones that you will be painting, the three big trees. Yes, anywhere behind, yes, right there. Put more paint, baby.
Get on my tracks, take a back seat, hitchhike. And take a long, long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready. Grease a little thing called love. This thing called love.
Continue with the rest of the grass. It's like a contouring. Yeah. Yeah. But you need to,
grease a little thing called love.
Give way to sa ano ninyo, the roof. You need to leave a space, like right? Yeah, for the movie. Okay, who will read number seven? Step number seven. We're on the Brook Park.
Okay.
Marianne.
Let me read it. For Brook, using back brush. Thank you, Brooke. You may use the same white thread. A little more grass and dirt on the edges. You can put more props if you wish to make the water look like a diamond. And for pathway, combination of white and brown. You may add spots of grass or polygon.
So it's your choice. If you wish to do the brook, then let's do the brook. If you want to make it a pathway, it's up to you. It's your calling.
Raise a little pink of love. There goes my baby. She knows how to rock and roll. She drives me crazy. She gives me hot and cold fever. Then she lifts me in a cool, cool sweat. Gotta be cool, relax, I get hip, get on my truck, take a backseat, hitchhike, and take a long, long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready. Raise a little pink of love.
Done with the background and the brook. Oh, I love your different interpretations. Are almost on the last final part of our painting. So who will volunteer to read number 8 on the instructions?
Okay, Cecilia. Okay, Cecilia.
Explain.
Be able to defend your answer. Okay, read number eight.
Okay, number eight. Add a trees depending on distance. Closest one should be the last. On the trunk, put white highlights depending on where the light is coming from. Highlights should be facing the light.
Yay! So, now you have to draw the first tree. Your first tree is the farthest one. So we have three trees. Okay, so you can use the chalk if you're not really comfortable.
Yeah,
so you can use the chalk to
Where's my chalk?
Yes, you can split. Yeah, you have your chalk. Okay, so you use the chalk para ano, to serve as your guide. I must get around to it. I ain't ready. Ain't a little thing for love. The same. Come up. Wings, it drives, shakes all over like a jellyfish. I kinda like it. Raise a little pink of love. There goes my baby. She knows how to rock and roll. She drives me crazy. Give me heart and cold fear with that. She lives me in a cool, cool sweat. Gotta be cool, relax, I get hip, get on my truck, take a backseat, hitchhike, and take a long, long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready. Raise a little pink.